Rios had 11 steals a year ago. He was caught six times. He's running. Not the throw close. And plenty of time, and he is out of there.
That's what happens when you try. Nice job on both ends. Tomlin gave Lou Marson an opportunity. Lou rises to the challenge and throws him out at second base. It's going to be our McDonald's. I'm loving it. And that's exactly what you want to do. Right into the slide. Kipnis applies the tag, so one try.